So it's the evening of day 32 for us. We're both quite happy here in the tent, even though we're tired, because we had a record day, nearly 27 kilometres, nearly 17 miles. Conditions still aren't ideal, so we're pretty chuffed with that. It's hard work, it's been hard work every day, but we are at least happy with our performance.